Gracias.
It's a
bone cat.
Bobcat.
I want the
picture. Do you know why they're called bobcats? Because their first name is always Robert.
It's more because of their bob tail.
We're at the Dinosaur Museum right now in Saltillo, and so Tegan's going crazy. You love it?
Yeah.
I know, because look, back behind me, I have dinosaurs back here. Here she's saying, I love it all day.
Do you want to listen to?
Oh no. Songer?
Wait. Oh my gosh.
What did you do?
So now we're learning more about Saltillo, learning more about the St. Priscus de Isis that came here, different people that came as missionaries and started abbeys and cathedrals, and the different people that were in control during that time. So.
It's a short face bear.
So this area is the part where all the stuffed animals are. So just tons and tons of stuffed animals.
Cute stuffed animals.
Yeah, they're cute. There's so many.
Yeah. That is very disorienting.
Yes, it is. So under me, you can look straight down. That's the walkway. So. Just so many dead animals. PETA, this is a museum. We have nothing to do with these animals, PETA. Do not shut down the video. So far, I'm not fully understanding. A lot of it says it's Mexico animals. But then we have like safari animals down here at this other end that are like giraffes and gazelles and leopards and lions and all kinds of stuff.
We have to call the fire department to get Clay out of the hole.
Okay.
Can I get it?
You go.
Quality snow right there.
Yeah.
Do you
want to
build a snowman?
No.
Kodiak moment.